everybody, it's Miranda from Miranda Has Plans, and I am here to introduce you to the new planner. I decided to get the Jumpstart Journal, and the reason I decided to get that is because I shouldn't be bored with the backgrounds. So I wanted to introduce it to you, go through it with you before we do a planner session. So you know it's the Jumpstart Journal because of the circles and the way the spine is. And there shouldn't be anything in this journal that I do that you can't do in a creative diary if you don't have the Jumpstart Journal, so don't worry. It's just me being bored with the same backgrounds over and over. I can't handle it. So let's take a look. We have an envelope in the front so we can do save any scraps we might want to put in here. And this is our first page. Nice. Nice. I'm liking those. As you can see, you've got this side, the background done, just like in the creative diary. But this page is blank instead of having all the writing, which I'm super excited about because I felt kind of fenced in by the layout. Because even though the lines were really light, it still bugged me. I don't like anything in the background like that. So far, I'm really excited by these backgrounds. Not so much this one. I don't like the ones that I have to color in sometimes. But, you know, if the mood strikes, I can color it in. Or we figure out a way to obliterate it, get it out of there, do something else. These are nice because I don't have the jelly plates to make this sort of look. So that's cool. And from what I read online, every single page in here is different. So there aren't any repeats, which is so cool. And so far, I'm really excited about these backgrounds. They look really nice. Enjoy the journey. Now, I don't mind the black and white ones because that I use as a way to do a blackout spread. And the blackout spreads are some of my favorites. So that's really cool. Yeah, I'm kind of super excited about these backgrounds. And I love this stamp, but I don't have that stamp yet. So that's exciting. And I was thinking about my channel, and I listened to some of my videos, and I gotta be honest, my personality really doesn't show through in my videos. So I'm thinking I may be taking a route of being a little bit more myself on camera, which is a good bit different from what I have been showing on camera, because I'm very sarcastic. I say bad words once in a while, so that may happen. And if that bothers you, I apologize in advance, but maybe this isn't the channel for you if that's the case. This is really pretty. I didn't care for the one that was like this in the creative diary because it was just so, ugh. But this is really colorful and nice. I would probably put like black and white things on here, just so the color from the background doesn't get lost. Even though it looks a little busy, it's really pretty. I like this stencil too, the flower stencil. Oh, look! I love it! Another jelly plate one. I gotta say, I'm not digging the colors on this one. Not at all. Oof. Where to begin? Amen to that. Feel that big time. Yeah, I am very happy with these backgrounds. Very, very nice. If I need a change, if I don't change it up, then I get a little bored, and then I don't want to do it. It's time to tell your story. It is always time to tell your story. And I think the number of pages in here is like 60-something, I think. So this should last an entire year. And you still have a couple of pages if you wanted, you could cut out. Which, I think I only cut out 2 pages in the creative diary. Because I wanted to do something different with the calendar. Because I really like having a monthly calendar each month. Now, see, this one I would like because I could doodle the crap out of this and be perfectly happy. So that's exciting. Live, laugh, love. Believe in the magic. Now, I have to say, for whatever reason, I don't like the color pink. I don't buy pink clothes. I don't buy pink planners. I don't buy pink bags. But when I am doing art, or my quilting, pink is the color that I really think makes things pop. I don't know why, but I like pink in my art. Nowhere else but in my art. Because my niece's favorite color is pink, and I gotta tell you, I don't get it. I really don't. Ooh, that's an interesting black and white one. I'm probably gonna add color to these things. That is really interesting. Dream. Is this boring, guys? Let me know in the comments down below if you don't like videos like this. I never know what you guys are gonna like. I mean, the first clue. I just put things up that I think I like. I'm not digging the colors. But I think I could suck that up. Dare to dream. Oh boy. Not sure how I feel about that one. That looks like a little much for me. I may have to tone that one down. But so far, I have not hated any pages I've seen. Which is great. This says, we all love to journal. Cool. This is great. I am so excited. Oh, look, that one's from the Creative Diary. I remember that one. I am very excited because all these pages are so different. I'm not going to feel stagnated by it at all. So let me know in the comments down below how excited you are, and I'm going to get busy planning for the first week of April, which hopefully will be out later this week. Bye!